Hey guys, how you all doing? You guys, like, there's no way I would film a vlog from the beginning to the end and not come to talk to you guys. It's just impossible. So how you guys doing? I really want to know how you guys are doing. Let me know in the comment section. How's your preparation for Christmas? You guys, I made my Christmas hair. It's right inside this scarf. Like, ooh, I look hot. I look yummy and spicy. I think I'm describing those, but you guys, my Christmas hair is just amazing. Are you ready? I think I'm just going to, you know, do the unveiling right now in this video and show you guys. Are you ready? Woo, 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 woo. Woo. You guys, my forehead has swollen up because of this hair, guys. I don't get why it has to be so painful like this. Like, just look at. I look like those old women, like those really old aunties. Just look at. It's not like, I don't like how it is, you know. Yeah, it's not natural at all. But I needed something that will last. You know, you guys, my hair is very, very short. And the lady was like, she has to add, you know, attachment or hair extension, whatever, whatever, if I want the hair to last for a long time. And I was like, okay, she should start with my hair, you know, and use the attachment, you know, in the middle so that it looks more natural. Like this one, we tried it with this one. See, it looks more natural here. But she said it was not going to last for as long as I wanted it to. I don't even know how true that is. I have to go fix my nails right now. I have a wedding tomorrow. A friend is getting married and I'm excited because, like, the last time I literally attended the wedding was last year, November. So I'm literally excited for this wedding. Oh, you guys, I want to show you something. Let me get it. Okay guys, so I got this speaker or mini speaker, I don't know what you are going to call it. Like, I was literally looking for Bluetooth speaker, guys, and I randomly just asked someone to get it for me. And yeah, look at how ugly it looks. This is the cord that comes with it. What's even the what's it called? I don't even know what the name is. BT. I think BT stands for Bluetooth, right? Mini speaker, born for music. It doesn't have a name. This is one of those speakers that says your Bluetooth device is ready to pell. I just finished fixing my nails, as you can see. And right now I'm trying to decide. I want to film another video. I'm trying to decide if I should carry my hair like this or wear a wig. Guys, I don't have any front hair. It's so terrible. I think I'll just lay what's left of my edges and then carry my hair like this, because baby girl cannot be bored the road.
Come on, I'll say it louder. Life is sweet. I'm telling you, we're waiting for the eyes to be open. How many of course of light?
You guys, I'm so tired. I'm just returning from Shiloh 2020. Shiloh is my church's annual program, if you don't know what Shiloh is, and we just concluded right now. And I just want to sleep because I haven't had proper sleep for the past week. I just want to sleep and rest. But no, I can't because I have to go for my friend's wedding. Like, this will be the first time in a long time that I'll be disposing myself to please someone else. And usually I would just sleep, you know. And whenever I wake up, if I meet up, fine. If I don't meet up, I apologize and send a gift. But I'm gonna go for the wedding. Guys, what